do. It all comes down to you. Make your move. I can see your future plans. So show me that you are a man. Maybe this could be the start of something good.
Four letter word.
So high, oh why can't he find the confidence to do it? Influences pursue him, so his thoughts are pretty fluent. There's really nothing to it, it's kinda like making music. This ain't an emergency, calm down, you need to cool it. He's the one she barely notices around, though he covers hella ground. It's a very small town, but to her, he's feeling he's literally invisible. The scope of her focus, it got him stuck in her peripherals. But he's gazing at something that's quite amazing, so he needs to find a way to make the most of this occasion. She's out of his league, with a license to be like the lot. He wonders whether she would ever like to be his wife or not. Ain't a good spot to spark a conversation, but there's formulas and equations for all his observations. So to start the ice breaking, he kicks it off with a question, asking about the magazine she has in her possession. The method is productive, now he's on to something. Inside his heart is functioning like Jay Dilla's percussion. Wait, it's all a daydream, he never said a word. Just a stranger on a train looking plain, sitting next to her. From every angle, it would make his day walking through the city with this angel. Yeah. Up and down that magnificent mile, how can this God's child have such terrific a smile? It's wild, but she probably blushes near her crushes. Her calmness, it hushes every single thing she touches. But to her, he pretty much doesn't exist. She notices as much as her commitments will permit. He insists on fate, but nah, fate can't wait. It brought him to this place, it needs to be the catalyst and make haste. But he's convinced that it's an impossible feat. The lovers were emotional when the logical meets. See, there's ways to get attention. It's man's greatest invention, winning a woman's affection. It's like winning an election.
That's right.
So welcome to the no-spin zone. He ain't the type of dumb to spend money on money. But he'd like a little company at upscale cuisines. Treat her like a queen, open her door to the limousine. Utter that four-letter word without stuttering. Commence at the lips for a kiss to sneak another in. It's magical, but ain't practical, so it's laughable. The chances of this even happening are mathematical. With the subtraction of a heavenly hello, can this ever add up to more than a fantasy? Hell no.